out of town. Till her landlord showed up with $200 bills. A notice of eviction in the other end. Now she don't live there no more, and everyone thinks he drowned. I pulled into Mecklenburg on them trains to a station that was flooded when they opened up the dam. It broke their connections to them railway lines so they could blast into the quarry for every load of granite. We got a ton of worry. One night at the diner over eggs, over easy, she showed me the length of her legs. That gold-plated cross on her neck, it was real. And you don't get that kind of money from pushing the mean. And I should told her that she was the one for me, but I lied, but I lied. So most any drifter who's looking for work is too weak. I met your sister and I married her in July, but if only to be closer to you, Caroline. Till we lost two pretty girls, one was seven and one was three. Bought a man in Caroline, owned the house right up the hill, where we laid those babies down so they could still see our house. But suspicion got the best of old Alderman Haynes. On the auto.